I had submental liposuction and I had that done a month ago. I have a friend who said that my double chin wasn't that bad, but I noticed it and I always had it. I mean, I always had it when my weight was up, when my weight is down. It was always there. It never went away and I wanted to get rid of it. I've watched some procedures of it done. I have coworkers who have had it done and their results are great. And you talked me through everything, helped calm my nerves and reassured me. So, day of surgery, I was nervous, but that is a natural response. I was very nervous, but once I got into the OR, everybody was just calm, cool, and collected, and it was very dreamlike. I don't remember very much of it, but I remember hearing like small conversations here and there, but I don't remember what they were exactly. I don't remember much of the procedure. It went by really quick. Afterwards, I was in recovery and I was wrapped up and didn't feel any pain then. The next day I was just a little sore, but nothing that was unbearable. After twilight sedation, I recovered really fast. I felt like I had a clear head that night after surgery. I was back at work the next day. With the twilight sedation, I didn't have a foggy brain at all. I was able to drive myself back to work the next day. It was a very easy recovery for me. I had a little bit of soreness, but again, nothing that a Tylenol couldn't help me with. Very smooth recovery. Okay. After surgery, I had a wrap around my head that stayed on my head for 6 days. I was nervous about that just because I didn't like the idea of not being able to wash my hair, but it was tolerable. They took it off on day 6 when they took out my sutures. It was just a minor inconvenience. 6 days post-op, when my head wrap came off, I wore a removable head wrap that I had purchased from Amazon. I wore that consistently for about a month after surgery. And I'll continue to wear that for a few nights here and there just to ensure my results. But it was $10 from Amazon. It was cheap, and you can take that off and tighten it or make it looser if you need to. After surgery, people definitely notice a difference with my jawline. My double chin isn't always there anymore, but I've definitely noticed a difference with my jaw definition, absolutely. My friends and relatives were fairly supportive of me doing it. Of course, there were some that were like, you don't need to do that, but in the end, I did it because I wanted to. And I'm very happy with my results. My mom knows, my dad does not, but I saw him yesterday and he's like, oh, you look great. So advice I would give to others who are interested in submental liposuction would be to do it for yourself first and foremost. You'll be happy with the result. Do your research on it. Make sure you ask all the questions that you are curious of, but do it for yourself.